King Charles III has taken the unprecedented step of officially blocking Prince Harry from all official royal duties and communications. This decision was prompted by a deeply shocking act allegedly committed by the Duke of Sussex, which left the new king feeling hurt and betrayed. The news has sent shockwaves throughout both British monarchy circles and around the world. Don't forget to subscribe for more updates on this developing story. The truth behind the royal family feud is still unfolding, but insiders near the palace disclosed that the conflict between father and son has intensified to an unprecedented level, as evidenced by this momentous move from the king. This controversy had its beginning soon after Queen Elizabeth II's demise in September 2022, when Prince William and Prince Harry came together despite their previous discordance. Nonetheless, it appears that any potential reconciliation was fleeting as old grudges resurfaced, resulting in a permanent divide. Insiders have revealed that the recent conflict within the royal family stemmed from an incident during the Queen's state funeral. The exact details remain undisclosed, but it appears that Prince Harry's conduct or actions at this solemn event greatly disturbed and offended King Charles, who was newly crowned. A palace source speaking anonymously claimed, "The king was completely shattered and appalled by Prince Harry's behavior. It broke all trust between them." In order to preserve monarchy standards, Charles had no other option than resorting to drastic measures. According to the source, it was not a simple decision for the king to restrict Prince Harry's involvement in royal affairs. However, it was deemed essential in order to safeguard the dignity and standing of the royal family. Despite his affection towards his son, His Majesty cannot condone such conduct at this time when mourning Her Majesty Queen's demise. Although deeply saddening circumstances have led up to this outcome, there wasn't any other alternative available for King name, but thus he had arrived at that conclusion. Royal watchers and the media are ablaze with speculation about Prince Harry's alleged shocking act, but no official information has been released. Various reports suggest that he may have violated royal protocol or behaved inappropriately during the funeral. Others claim that a physical altercation occurred between him and one of his staff members. Despite uncertainty surrounding this incident, its fallout for Prince Harry has indeed been significant. According to a palace insider, the king has not just deprived him of his royal responsibilities and benefits, but also halted all interaction and correspondence with Harry. Consequently, he will no longer be extended invitations to official royal gatherings, nor have access to family-related information or decision-making procedures. The outcome is complete radio silence on all fronts. Feeling absolutely devastated, the king believes there is no other choice but to take a drastic step. He can't place his trust in Prince Harry any longer and isn't ready to risk involving him in any royal obligations. The public has been shaken by news of this discord within the monarchy. Some stand with the king's actions while others criticize them as excessive measures. A few even suspect that palace officials are concealing facts and exploiting this situation to alienate Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, and her spouse further. Despite facing criticism, the king remains steadfast in his position. The palace recently issued a statement affirming that Prince Harry's banishment is conclusive and any further dialogue or interaction will not occur until he proves his true dedication to maintaining the customary practices and beliefs of the royal household. The royal family's internal turmoil continues with this recent development. Since the Duke and Duchess of Sussex chose to step down as senior working royals and move to North America, Prince Harry's relationship with other members has been strained for years. The decision known as Megxit caused much criticism and controversy, with many alleging that the couple neglected their obligations and duties towards the crown. The divide grew wider after Harry and Meghan's explosive Oprah Winfrey interview, in which they leveled several accusatory statements against the royal household. Currently, it appears as though tensions have escalated to a boiling point, with the king resorting to an unprecedented measure of cutting all connections with his youngest offspring. This action is viewed by many as a final effort in safeguarding the monarchy's credibility and standing, one that has suffered significant harm due to repeated scandals and debates surrounding royalty matters. Nevertheless, a group of royal scholars contend that the king's choice may simply widen the rift between Prince Harry and himself. They caution that this could lead to significant outcomes both for their relationship as father and son, as well as for the future of monarchy in general. According to Dr. Sarah Griswood, a royal historian, the present circumstance is highly intricate and requires great sensitivity. The king's actions stem from feelings of profound hurt and disloyalty, but could unintentionally undermine the very institution he seeks to safeguard. It is vital for the royal family to reconcile their differences promptly, otherwise negative effects may be disastrous. With the world watching anxiously, the fate of Britain's monarchy is up in the air. The formerly unbreakable bond between king and son has been shattered, leaving reconciliation uncertain at best. Despite this turmoil, the palace stands resolute in its decision to preserve crown dignity and reputation no matter what it takes. Yet one question remains: will this bold move ultimately prove counterproductive or spark an essential reckoning within royal circles? Time alone can reveal that answer. For now, though, one fact rings true. King Charles's rift with Prince Harry runs deeper than ever before and shall reverberate across generations due to their momentous choice.